Okay, now let's chill out a bit. What's up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Julius Mitchel, and I am a performer. Beatboxer? Yeah, people call me a beatboxer, but I would like to say I'm an organic performer. How I would define a beatboxer is a person who emits musical vibration organically. So, yeah, many people say it's, you know, making music out of your voice, but, you know, beatboxing has evolved into something that incorporates elements of your tongue, your lips, your nose, your throat, your voice, and combines all of this and creates music. I got into beatboxing like when I was 19 years old. Now I'm 24. So, it started off by me having a love for acapella music, just pure love for that, and just me seeking in acapella music the possibilities in it. You know, what can a human voice do? What can organically a person emit on stage, you know? You use your voice when you push. You use your diaphragm muscle to push air from your lungs that goes through your the vocal pipe, and that vibrates your vocal folds, and that's what creates sound. That's what you're hearing. You're hearing just a vibration, right? The vocal folds vibrating because of the creating tension. I'm compressing my vocal folds and letting air flow through, right? So that's what's creating the sound out. With the in the voice rather. How I create beatboxing noises out of that? Well, just being creative, you know. For example, I don't know how I could verbally explain this unless I show it with, like, say, with my voice for him to do stuff. Yeah, so that was just my voice.
It's a new day, it's a new life.
It works if you have passion for it. If you really want to get it done, you can make it work, right? So you just need to experiment, not conform yourself to think that, you know, you're making foolish sounds or funny sounds. You know, you can create any, you can create a masterpiece out of any sound that you make. Of course you can. And I am making a living right now of beatboxing completely. And it's just a matter of you finding opportunities which are there actually. I know many people say in Sri Lanka there aren't opportunities. Well, it's, there are opportunities if you seek for opportunities. I really believe, and I have even many testimonies of this, where beatboxing heals people. It literally heals. There have been times where I've been sick, like I have a cold or body ache, and I've been really, you know, current and present with what I'm doing and kind of one with my soul and emit the vibrations that are coming as ideas to my mind. And as I'm acting on that, I would just come out off my practice healed, right? So, and there have been times where, like, the students that I teach would, while I'm teaching them and, you know, beatboxing in front of them, where they would have headache or body ache or something, it just go away. So I believe if music is an expression of life, music is an expression of, you know, communicate love. You know, beatboxing is, it's the most intimate and etiquette form, you know, because it's organically emitted out, and yeah, and that's an amazing way to bring out God and love out. Okay.